Hey gang, it's your boy Corey Roby of CR's World back at you with another reaction video, back at you with another banger. Yes, sir. Today we're going to be doing a reaction video to Larry of the Less Twins. Limp Bizkit, Method Man, Shut the Fuck Up, Clear Audio. Again, if you're not subscribed to CR's World, subscribe to CR's World. Drop down in that comment section, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that thumbs up and that notification bell so you will know when CR's gang is dropping a banger across your head. You already know how CR's do it. We don't do too much talking in that intro. Let's get straight to this heat. Let's go.
Meow, meow, meow. I'm blazing up the path, running on the highways around. Choked up by the smoke and the charcoal. Lava stamps and brands me like a barcode. I'm dashing all the media strikes. I keep the media dykes as reinforcement for the fight. And that alone will keep John Gotti on the.
Shout out to Larry about to murdering shit right about now. Yeah, man, you know. And he just displaying the art. He ain't even battling the motherfucker, but he killing shit right about now. Again. Shout out to their crowd. Shout out to their surroundings. Pay attention. Like I said, I always got to point that up out right there. You know, yes, sir, kids. You know, next generation. You know, definitely blessing them with that talent. You know, I don't know what you call it, but I see it like this. If you can get up and close and personal with them like that, you know, and be fortunate to actually be able to see them get down like this right about now, you got blessed, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's probably something you ain't gonna never forget right there, you know? Salute them young bulls. I'm gonna meet them young bulls. CR's definitely gonna run into them young bulls up out there, you know? Yes, sir. Let's get back to this vid, though. Let's go.
The phone. I'm tangled in the zone. I got the bees on the track. Where the fuck you at?
The cow.
Let me hear your pigeons run your mouth now.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm plugging in them social skills to keep my total bills over a million. The last time I checked it, thank God I'm blessed with the mind that'll wreck it. Wait until the second round and knock 'em out.
They call me Big John Studd, my middle name Mud. Dirty water flow, too much for you thug. That can't stand the flood. What up, Doc? Hold big gun like Elmer Fudd, the show shot. Mix the map, I'm unplugged. Learn, temperature's too hot for sunblock. Burn, playing with mine to get you state time. Lock behind 12 bars from.
Shout out to Larry out there, out there murdering shit. Let's take me back to the musicality of vid. When he said, it's, I mean, don't get me wrong, he gonna go in on any and all types of music, but certain songs you throw on, yeah, you dare not do that type of shit right there, because he gonna murder you off of shit like this. And I can best believe he feel the same way off of that Limp Bizkit and that Method Man, you know, Shut the Fuck Up. Definitely one of them hardcore beats that you, yeah, definitely gonna kill shit, you know. So again, yes, sir. I see what you're talking about, Larry. You know what I'm saying? Even though it was Lauren actually speaking, you know what I'm saying? If one of them say it, definitely it go for both of them, you know? Let's go.
I'm a great mind. Killer bees in the club with his ladybug. Brought his sword to the dance floor to cut a rug. Love is love all day till they throw slug. And take another life in cold blood. Can't feel me till it's your blood. Murder race tremendous. Crime is endless. Same shit, different day. Father forgive us. They know not what they do. All praises due. I'm big like EZ and Big Bamboo.
What's that? I didn't hear you.
Shut the fuck up.
Come on a little louder.
Shut the fuck up.
Everybody in together now.
Shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. Fuck up.
Come on a little louder.
Shut the fuck up.
Everybody in the cabin now.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Headstrong, dead calm, dead right on. Dead weight, they dead wrong. Let's get it on. 12 rounds of throwdown. Who hold crown? Protect land with 4 pound. Limp Bizkit. Get around like merry-go. Bust a scenario. Coming through your stereo. Why risk it? Lifestyles of the prolific and gifted. Ain't essential vitamins and minerals. Delicious. Word on the street is.
Salute that young bull out there. Larry out there, yeah, he out there clearing shit out, man. You know what I mean? He definitely not playing up out there. He going in on that Method Man and that Limp Bizkit, man. Again, you know, salute them your Less Twins for the support, you know? Yeah, Yeah, let's get back to this vid though. Again, before we get back to the vid, pay attention to the crowd. Like I said, I always want to point that out right there. You don't see nobody sitting around with the mugs and the, you know, it ain't even an environment where they gotta have the sticks at. You know, again, moving the right way. You know, I keep bringing that up because I'm just trying to show you they moving the right way. You know, positivity. You know, again, it's a positivity channel right here. Even when we look at our, you know, thug shit, you understand me, and our gutter shit, we give a positive spin. We try to give a positive spin to everything. You know, again, we ain't on that old demon time shit up over here on this channel right here. You know, it's positive vibes only. Let's get back.
They fit my thesis. Not
shout out to Larry for killing shit up out there. Was real close to the end on that vid right there. Again, if you're not subscribed to CR's World, subscribe to CR's World. Drop down in that comment section, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that thumbs up and that notification bell so you know when CR's gang is dropping a bang across your head. Yes, sir. I'm gonna keep that heat up under your feet and give you some news you can use. Keep those requests coming in. Till next time, let's go.